Koka, and this is my first painting with the Art Academy, and I'm pretty satisfied with it. Thank you for watching.